The high desert mountains of far west Texas are considered to be chupacabra country.
A chupacabra is an animal that is maybe like a dog or a coyote, but quite evil, possibly reptilian, not sure exactly.
The legend of the chupacabra originated among the rural populations of northern Mexico and spread out from there.
And they're not considered to be nice animals. Chupad means to suck. Cabra is a goat. And a chupacabra sucks the brains out of a goat.
We protect ours because it's just part of the biodiversity.
It's the middle of July. It's about 65 degrees. We're up here above Box Canyon at Circle Ranch. This is my beautiful daughter, Josephine, who is going to, and Josephine is going to tell us about this piece of art that we installed up here, and the story, and all about the chupacabras, which, by the way, do exist, I'm told.
So this is a piece of art that we commissioned from a San Antonio artist named Gary Sweeney. We thought about it for a long time before we thought of who the appropriate artist would be. We talked about doing chupacabra signs for 5 or 6 years, and then I got to know Gary's work in San Antonio, and it just sort of popped into my head one day that he would be the perfect person, which of course he was, and we gave him no direction really at all other than very broad brush strokes. And he is a native of Manhattan Beach and has done a lot of public art installations, a lot in San Antonio and all over the country, including some big installations at the San Antonio airport. And he's just, you can see obviously that he was uniquely talented to do this. So, and he had a lot of fun with it. And Gary's just incredibly talented, and I think he just really got it. And I love the puppy, but it looks very official. So I think he did a great job. So this is the second piece of work from Gary Sweeney that we commissioned. There are actually 4 of these signs at different points across the ranch, and 2 of the larger pieces that we saw earlier across the ranch. And this is Chupacabra. You can see its eyes and the very subtle fangs, which is my favorite part. And people on the county road that encounter this, we've seen there's been some shots through the sign, but they're great conversation pieces and we love them.
And the buster who delivers gas up here says he won't come up to Circle Ranch anymore without his 45 because there's chupacabra up here.